Well, we'll do that part later. I'm gonna just start recording right now. I left my mic on anyway, so that, you know, maybe anybody listening will get the idea that there's two people talking here, just me and myself. But yeah, I don't know if I'd post this one if I know them talking. I could put it on speakerphone. And it should pick it up. But then your phone's you're gonna pick up all my game music. I don't even know where you are. I don't even know where the saplings are. I'm at the bombs. The bombs. Are you on the second floor? Oh shit, I'm still on the first floor. So I'll just say this for anybody that comes to this video and finds it. What we're doing here is we have a thief and a white mage. He's subbing Dancer and I'm subbing Black Mage. And he's running around loaded with living keys. And I don't think he's using any skeleton keys, are you? Okay, so he's using all living keys. And he's popping the chest. And you are going to get mimics. You are going to get killed often. If you don't have this high-end magic accuracy gear, like you've probably seen in some of the other videos. So this is kind of using a buddy system where, he's popping the chest, and when he dies, if he dies, I tractor him to a safe spot. And then we split the loot at the end. But there are a few things to know. One is you got to be real careful about magic aggro. The other big one is mimics and how they work. It was kind of a learning curve for us. Is you got to make sure that when you tractor the person who's died. When you tractor the person that's died, you got to make sure that you tractor them and raise them in a spot that doesn't box you in. That you can't get past him again, because these mimics stay automatically. There's always aggro if you get too close to the mimics. So if you get boxed in, whether you've touched the mimic again or not, if he gets within about 20 yams or less, he will draw back in the thief and kill him instantly. And you can easily end a run if you get yourself blocked in and you have to get past him. I'm looking for a spot to put you to. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, it's not a good. Not a good spot. You guys can see I hit my target on him, and I'm watching my range on him. I'm trying to pick where I want to be able to tractor him from before he opens the chest. And none of these spots are good because this one's in the middle. The tractor range is about 20 yards. Maybe we'll go to the other side. Might just let this one go. Alright. Run towards the wall. There you go. Yeah, die right there. And that's how it works. Alright, I'll just let this video play, but that's the that's the basics of how this buddy system in Odyssey works. You don't have to be a ninja with crazy magic evasion gear. There is another way to do it. It's a little more fun if you get to do it with your buddy. I recommend Discord for this highly. here, I'm going to turn the mic back on, and we'll just give account of our skills after I pop the boxes. Yeah, I don't know if I'll use this one. I might try to explain a little better next time. But that was a really good run, all things considered. Yeah, it's on. How many boxes we had total? 10 boxes, nice. $178 is our total. Awesome.